Looks like they got the same old boring Sufganiyot this Hanukkah.
Caramel.
Chocolate.
Strawberry filling.
The one with sprinkles.
The one with halva.
Falafel flavor.
Falafel?
Yes, falafel. There's how much strawberry filling for one Jew's stomach in a lifetime? Before you answer that, think of the alternatives. Maybe like the classic hummus flavor, or maybe a more tahini girl. How about shawarma? Who says it has to come in a pita or laffa?
Not me, I'll take one of everything he just said.
Does that come with chips?
Does Hanukkah have 8 days?